Christ, there's only one way.
就是越来越堕落。
And they fall away deeper and deeper into hell.
好久以前有几个人离开我们基督的教会。
And a while ago, a few people left here to trust Christ.
他们坚持去另一个不照圣经的基督教会。
And they insist on going to a church of Christ that did not follow the Bible.
今次我碰到他们，他们更加堕落。
And this time I ran into them, and they fall away even worse.
很多年前，他们坚持要离开我们这个教会。
And many years ago, they insist on leaving us here in the church of Christ.
坚持要去那个不照圣经的基督教会。
And they insist on going to a church of Christ that did not follow the Bible.
但现在我发现，他们更加堕落了。
And I've discovered that they fall away even more now.
我讲的说话，全世界冇人能够辩嘅。
And the words, what I'm saying, nobody can debate with me.
因为我亲眼睇到，亲耳听到。
Because I see with my own eyes and I can hear it.
仲有我现实证明。
And I can show with what I see.
我仲可以将佢哋名字话俾你听。
And I can tell you what the names are.
佢离开基督教会就只有一个道路，就系越堕落越深，直堕落地狱。
And if they leave the church of Christ, there's only one road, and that road is to fall away, further and further into hell.
因为佢以前坚持去嗰个基督教会，佢而家又唔去啦，而家去宗派教会啦。
And they insist on leaving here for a church of Christ that did not follow the Bible, and now they fall away because they now did not meet on church.
更加嘅堕落都。
And even a deeper level of hell.
嗱，我再一次劝你。
And I encourage you one more time.
你离开基督嘅教会。
If you leave the church of Christ.
你只有一条路。
There's only one road for you.
就系越堕落越深。
And you sink deeper and deeper into hell.
记得我讲嘅都系现实。
And but everything I say is reality.
仲有感谢神嘅恩典。
And by the grace of God.
我哋呢个教会最近呢几年嚟神赐福俾我哋。
And in the church here, our church here, God has blessed us.
我哋多咗好几个细佬哥。
And we have a lot of children.
下个礼拜第一个礼拜我会讲点样训练呢啲细佬哥。
And next Sunday, I'm going to talk about how we're going to teach and bring up these little children.
根据圣经嘅真理。
According to the truth in the Bible.
我哋感謝神嘅恩典。
And by the grace of God.
我哋喺呢度算有啲咁多歷史啦。
And we have a little bit of history here now.
有45年。
And we have 45 years of history.
我哋曾經有中文學校。
And we at one point had a Chinese school program.
29年。
For 29 years.
學生最多嘅時候有380幾個。
And when we the most students we had one time was about 380 students.
我又見到好多細路哥。
So we've seen many children.
我又見到好多偉大嘅媽媽。
And we've also seen a lot of courageous mothers.
督促佢哋嘅細路哥嚟讀中文嚟讀聖經。
And to bring the children here to study Chinese and study the Bible.
呢啲媽媽咧非常有智慧。
And these mothers are very wise.
佢哋嘅仔女而家長大都成功。
And the children have grown up and are successful.
嗱，而家我睇到我呢度最偉大嘅媽媽咧就係 Nina 同埋阿劍輝。
And the greatest ones we have, I can see here is Nina and Kim. And Kim.
我知道Audrey都非常之好，佢嘅忍耐，佢嘅愛心而家成就。
And also Audrey, her patience and her love are now evident.
佢哋嘅女仔女長大，仲埋阿Marina，佢仔女長大都喺基督嘅教裏。
And all the children grew up and they're still here in church.
佢哋非常之有福氣。
And they're very blessed.
但係我又睇到。
And I also see.
過去幾十年嚟，有好多嘅父母媽媽，佢唔要佢嘅仔女嚟讀聖經。
And I've also seen a lot of mothers in the church over the years that did not insist on children coming to church to study the Bible.
後來佢嘅仔女吸毒啦。
And then their children end up taking drugs.
再来叫我去帮助,
and then they come here and ask me to help.
你吸毒上了瘾，我哋唔识帮助啦。
If you become addicted to drugs, I don't know how to help you.
因为你吸毒上了瘾，你需要将佢绑起身，我哋冇呢个权柄。
Because if you are addicted to drugs, then you probably need to tie them down, and we don't have that authority here.
仲有啲妈妈咧更加伤心。
And some of these mothers become very sad.
佢禁止佢仔嚟信耶穌。
And they stopped the children from coming to church And then we have an instance where a teenager was killed at 3 o'clock in the morning. And what's sad is it was 3 o'clock in the morning on a Sunday morning. So the whole world listen carefully now. That the mothers in the Church of Christ would not suffer these sufferings. Because the children in the Church of Christ at 3 o'clock in the morning on a Sunday morning, they're definitely at home sleeping.
The children, you have to train them, okay?
Because if you do not train these children properly when they grow up, they are of no use.
沒錯, 我找到聖經裡面有一個家人有一個兒子。
And I've studied the Bible, there's a family with one son.
他沒有這些discipline的問題。
They didn't have these discipline problems.
你知道為什麼?
And why is that?
因為生出來就不懂走路躺的。
Because when he was born, he was paralyzed.
他去到哪裡有人抬的。
And he needed to be carried everywhere.
他不懂得動來動去。
He didn't know how to move around.
到40歲的時候,
and when he was 40 years old,
他遇到彼得,
and he encountered Peter,
彼得叫他起身行走,
Peter asked him, told him to get up and walk.
他立刻好翻了,
he was immediately healed.
又走又跳,
and he was able to walk and jump,
讚美神,
and to praise God as well.
成功了,
and became successful.
沒困難,
so no challenges there.
我也不用喝著他, 不要動啊,
so we don't have to tell him, hey, stop running. Because when he was born, he couldn't move. So at 40 years old, he encountered Peter. But who is willing, who can be that person today? But by the grace of God. And we do not have anybody have children like that. So think about that. So God has given us responsibility to discipline them and bring them up. So I hope you can come next Sunday to hear that lesson. And one thing I want to share with you today. According to Old Testament Bible, so according to the Old Testament Bible, that kind of behavior needs to be put to death. And this is just to use a stick, to use a rod. And that is the way of the Old Testament Bible. And if you don't listen, you need to beat them to death with a rod. And in New Testament Bible, if you do not listen, you use a whip to discipline them. Until they listen.
Okay,
and that is the lesson I'm going to show you next week. By the grace of God, we know what the Bible says.
我們又知道美國政府不讓我們這樣做。
We know that the American government does not allow us to do that.
所以我們應該怎樣做呢?
So what should we do?
神要我們這樣做。
And God wants us to do this.
但美國政府不讓我們做。
But the government does not allow us to do that.
因為美國政府反對上帝。
Because the American government is against God.
最少在這方面,他反對上帝。
At least in this aspect, they're against God.
聖經說要用rod來打,要用whip來whip他們。
The Bible tells us that we need to use the rod and the whip to discipline our children.
直到他們聽話。
Until they listen.
但美國政府說你不能夠。
But American government says we cannot do that.
要祝福母坐牢。
Then they're gonna haul off the parents to jail.
我們信耶穌,要守律法。
So we believe in Jesus, we have to follow the law. We also follow the law of God. And we need to follow the law of the government. So how do we reconcile that? And I'll share that with you next week.
我哋有办法。
We have a way.
因为神俾我哋有智慧。
Because God has grants wisdom.
全世界冇人走得甩。
And nobody can escape that.
感谢神嘅恩典。
But the grace of God.
今日我哋先搞呢个先。
So we have let's figure this out today.
在邪恶嘅世世代传道，你会受到链子捆锁你。
So chains for preaching God's words in a wicked generation.
特别系两千年前使徒保罗传道嘅时候。
Especially 2,000 years ago when Apostle Paul was preaching.
当时嘅犹太人非常之可恶。
The Jews at the time were very wicked.
佢哋逼迫信耶稣嘅人，佢哋逼迫使徒保罗传道。
And they were persecuted those who believe in Jesus, and they persecuted Apostle Paul.
感谢神嘅恩典。
But the grace of God.
我六十年前開始傳道。
And I started preaching 6-8 years ago.
警察都對我非常之好。
And even the police officers treated me very well.
佢都係我哋嘅朋友。
And they were my friends.
四十年前嚟到 Flushing 呢度。
And 45 years ago when I first came to Flushing.
警察一見到我哋都非常之尊敬我哋。
And when the police saw us, they were very respectful.
冇人捆綁我哋。
And nobody bothered us.
我話實際話俾你聽。
And I'm telling you this practically.
如果我係使徒保羅嘅時代咧，我就唔傳道。
Because if I was alive at the time of Apostle Paul, I would not be preaching.
呢啲邪惡嘅人，我要睇住佢落地獄。
Because these evil people, I will watch them go to hell.
現實是這樣。
And that is reality.
神恩待我。
And God has blessed me.
我傳道有法律保護。
And when I'm preaching, I am protected by the law.
甚至我去中國傳道20年，每個月有一個月。
And for 20 years, I went to visit and preach in China for once a month every year.
我一樣係受法律保護。
I was also had protection of the law.
佢哋宗教處長接我機，派我去廣道。
So the government officials received me at the airport and then accompanied me when I go to preach.
神特別恩待我。
And God has blessed me.
我傳道有法律保護。
And wherever I'm preaching, I am protected by the law.
有政府保護。
I have the protection of the government.
但當時使徒保羅要受逼迫，被捆鎖。
But Apostle Paul was being persecuted at the time, and he was chained.
而家世上係有咁嘅邪惡嘅時代，邪惡嘅人。
And there are even today, there are wicked people like this.
嗱，我今日清楚話俾你聽。
So today I'm going to share with you very clearly.
世上有兩種人有病。
There's two types of people in the world are sick.
你唔信耶穌是基督，你就有病。
If you do not believe that Jesus is the Christ, then you are sick.
如果你信無神，你係有病。
And you also believe there's no God, you are also sick.
呢個係聖經講得好清楚。
And this is what the Bible tells us very clearly.
好似有啲人信無神。
So people believe that there's no God.
信無神人都係有病。
So these people are sick.
我一早就知㗎啦。
And I know this.
嗱，你睇到聖經
，and you see the read the Bible，
你知道有人設計出嚟
，and you can see that someone designed this。
嗱，你睇到我哋嘅 computer， 你知道有人製造出嚟
，and you can see that a computer someone invented that， right？
啊，天地宇宙萬物邊個做嘅
？And now what who made the heavens and earth？
嗱，呢啲咁多嘢需要有人做出嚟
，so someone needs to design and create that。
天地萬物唔使有人做出嚟。
So and then, but they believe that people need they need someone to invent a computer, but you don't need someone to invent everything else in the world.
所以頭腦有病。
And that's why I say there's something wrong with
them. 因為佢哋唔正常。
But they're not normal.
世界上任何啲人逼迫傳道嘅人，一定係有病。
And anybody that persecutes preachers also are sick in the head.
使徒保羅向佢解釋，向猶太人解釋，我請你來見面説話，願意。原為以色列人所指望的，被這鎖鏈所捆鎖。
And the Apostle Paul explained to the Jews, "For this reason, I have asked you to see you and talk with you. It is because of the hope of Israel that I am bound with this chain."
嗱，全世界都有呢個偏見。
And everybody in the world has this thinking.
佢以為俾人捆鎖咧，一定係犯罪作惡。
And they have this thinking that if they're chained and they're chained and locked down, they must have done something wrong.
特別係使徒保羅俾人捉拿，要上告去到埃及羅馬皇帝嗰度。
And especially Apostle Paul, he's been arrested, he's been chained, he's been sent to the Roman Empire.
猶太人可能以為呢個人梗係殺咗好多人，犯咗好大嘅罪。
The Jews must be thinking that he must have done so much wrong, he must have killed people.
所以使徒
So that's why Apostle Paul is trying to explain to us. I have committed no sin. I am arrested today with these chains because I am preaching the gospel of Christ. And because I am preaching that God wants us, needs us to believe that Jesus is Christ. And that is the Messiah that we all have hoped, that the whole of Israel has been waiting for. And he explains himself. That I am arrested in chains.
Not because I'm bad, but because I chain do.
And I am locked up in chains today because of not because I am bad, because I appreciate God. That's why I want to make myself very clear. And pray also for me that whenever I have opened my mouth, words may be given me so that I will fearlessly make known the mystery of the gospel. When we believe in Jesus, we must be able to fearlessly preach the gospel. By the grace of God, the Bible is our courage. 45 years ago, when I came to Flushing here in New York City, I came across a lot of Chinese people that would be being bullied. They were afraid to leave the house. And I said, you don't need to be afraid. And you just come out. I have the Bible. Anybody that dares to bully you, I will carry my Bible, I will go and find them for you.
Words may be given to me. Words.
So here we talk about words may be given me. We're talking about preaching, which means preaching the words in the Bible. And last week we talked about 2 Peter
chapter 1, 19-21.
So in 2 Peter chapter 1, we talked about when we preach, we have to preach according to the Holy Spirit and using the logic in the Bible.
Now, we're going to line up in sequence, the right order.
So if we have a line in sequence of the logic in the Bible, and that's how we can explain the truth in the Bible. So here we're talking about words. These words must be according to the truth in the Bible. And at the time they wanted to pray. After they pray, praying that the Holy Spirit will directly inspire them. But now we're talking about we have to constantly read the Bible. And we pray to God, to God that we will always remember the scripture and verse. And here today I remember that Ephesians 6:19 talks about this. So when you see our sermons, there's always a scripture and verse backing up. For which I am an ambassador in chains.
Ambassadors in chain, in chain, not of chain, in chain. 即是说被捉拿，我今日因为全都被捉拿。
And here we're talking about an ambassador in chains, not of chains. That means that I am in chains today because I'm an ambassador. It's not because I've done wrong. And I am here today locked in chains, not because I've done anything wrong, it's because I am preaching the gospel.
又係 fearlessly， 即係我哋放膽，唔使驚。我哋有聖經真理，乜都我哋唔需要驚。
And pray that I may declare fearlessly as I should。
所以我已經講咗好多次啦。
So I've said this many times now。
全世界。
That the whole world。
冇人能夠辯。
And no one can debate this。
嗱，聖經裏面記載。
And it is recorded in the Bible。
佢只能夠承認佢哋無知。
And they can only recognize that they're ignorant。
嗱，我有呢個膽量。
So but we have this fear。
我再講一次俾你聽。
So 20 some odd years ago, something happened at Stony Brook. So there was a young preacher from the Denominational Church. He wanted to schedule a time with one of our young people to preach to him. I told him to let's meet in the school cafeteria.So I drove over there. He says, well, you are preaching in Church of Christ. I am.
I know everything about Church of Christ.
He claims to know everything about Church of Christ. So I laughed at him.
Okay.
I said, okay.
That's good. I'll give you a $1.
So I can give you a pen and a piece of paper and please write down and write down how much you know about Church of Christ. He said, well, you're preaching Church of Christ, you should know, you write it down. So I'm not going to write anything because you said you know anything there is to know about Church of Christ. So the third time he asked, so he didn't have an answer.
You lied, did you?
So I asked, you lied, didn't you, just before now? He took the Bible and left. By the grace of God, and no one can debate with me. Because I have the Bible.And he does not. And those people are just spewing lies all over the world. So here I'm telling you today. What is the Church of Christ? It is the whole Bible. I don't know. And I've been preaching for over 60 years.
I don't know everything. He knows everything. Excited.
So he claims to know everything there is to know, but then he didn't write one thing down. And this is the fearlessness that I'm talking about. And no one in the world can debate this. I asked him a question, is the name of church found in the Bible? And no one can answer that question. And it is right for me to feel this way about all of you since I have you in my heart. And whether I am in chains or defending and confirming the gospel, all of you share in God's grace with me. And the way we believe in Jesus today, and that we will all together following Jesus Christ.
我係根據聖經嘅真理。
And I follow the truth in the Bible.
所以使徒保羅呢度話，唔論我乜嘢時候，我都係為咗要證實聖經嘅真理。
And that's why Apostle Paul says here, doesn't matter what I'm doing, when or where I am doing this with the truth in the Bible, confirming the truth in the Bible.
以致我受者捆鎖，所以預言全所有嘅人都知道。
And as a result, it has become clear throughout the whole palace guard and to everyone else that I am in chains for Christ. It's not because I've done anything else. It is because I am preaching the gospel. Because of my chains, most of the brothers in the Lord have been encouraged to speak the word of God more courageously and fearlessly.
所以我哋向人作见证，我哋唔应该惧怕。
And we have, so we have to tell the world that we're not afraid.
大家要学习这两个英文字，好长嘅字，但系咧好好意思。courageously 同埋 fearlessly.
There's two words that I want everybody to pay attention to: is courageously and fearlessly.
圣经嘅真理就系我哋嘅胆量。And
the truth in the Bible is our courage.
因為我哋講嘅係聖經邊章邊節全部列出嚟。
Because every time we preach, we have a scripture and verse to back it up, and that's what we can do with confidence.
我希望全世界所有嘅傳道人都咁樣傳道。And
I am hoping that all the preachers in the world can preach this way.
全世界所有嘅教會都要叫做基督的教會。That
all the churches in the world is the Church of Christ.
如果你唔係基督嘅教會，Because
you're not in Church of Christ.
你会堕落越来越深,
and you will continue to fall deeper and deeper into hell.
感谢神的恩典,
and by grace of God,
我们都是有福气的,
and we are blessed.
我们有律法保护来传道,
we have the protection of the law to preach.
留心有病不信耶稣是基督的人,
and watch out for sick people who do not believe Jesus the Christ.
不信耶稣的人都是有病,
and people who don't believe in Jesus are sick.
根據邊章邊節？
What is the chapter and verse?
羅馬書3章23.
And that's right here, Romans chapter 3, verse
23.
So there are people that don't believe in Jesus.
有病,
they are sick.
甚至我聽到有些人仲要拉人哋話唔好信耶穌。
And I hear some people that say, hey, don't believe in Jesus.
他有病,
they're sick.
你要記得,
Remember this. Now believing that Jesus is the Christ is a sickness. And if you believe in Jesus but yet you're not in Church of Christ, and your sickness is even worse.
Yeah, you are sicker. More sick. Okay? 如果你信耶稣，但系你唔喺基督教里，你病得仲惨。
And you believe in Jesus, but yet you're not in Church of Christ, then your sickness is even worse.
既然你要信耶稣咯，
and since you want to believe in Jesus,
点解唔喺基督教里？
Why not do that in Church of Christ?
你信耶稣是基督吗？
And do you believe that Jesus is the Christ?
我点解你唔喺基督嘅教会里？
If so, then why are you not in Church of Christ?
你信耶穌是基督，你就自然要喺基督嘅教會裏邊。
And you believe that Jesus is Christ, then you naturally should be in the Church of Christ.
如果你唔信耶穌是基督，Because
if you do not believe that Jesus is the Christ,
你有病，你要落地獄。
And if you are sick and you need to go to hell,
用8章24節。
And John chapter 8:24.
係咪有聖經有嘅？
And all are recorded in the Bible.
如果你唔信耶穌，你信耶穌但唔喺基督教，你病得更重。
Because if you believe in Jesus yet you're not in Church of Christ, then you are sicker still.
因為現實,
because that's just reality.
全世界沒有人能夠變,
and no one in the world can debate that.
沒錯，唔信耶穌是基督的人都話你不能醫得病。
And don't make no mistake, all who do not believe Jesus the Christ are sick beyond cure.
嗱，好似頭先我講，
so just like what I said before,
佢離開基督的教會，
and they left the Church of Christ.
佢去其他唔照聖經嘅基督教會，
and they go to a Church of Christ that do not follow the Bible.
後來我碰到佢哋啦，
and I see them years later.
佢哋病得更重，因為佢而家去咗宗派啦。
Because then they are sicker still, because now they fall away to a denominational church.
提多書第3章10到11節。
Titus chapter 3, verses 11 to 12.
No, verse 10 to 11. Verse 10 to 11. Titus chapter 3, 10 to 11. 宗派歪曲离叛道，宗派叛道犯了罪，受宗派叛道犯了罪。
And denominationalism is sin, is warped, sinful, and self-condemned.
所以他们的 罪惡仲嚟多，越多越深。
And therefore their sin is even worse.
仲有一種叫永久捆綁喺地獄裏邊嘅鎖匙鏈。
And now we're talking about the everlasting chains to bound people in hell.
不守本位嘅離開自己住處，天使主用鎖鏈把他們永遠拘留在黑暗裏，等候大日的審判。
And the angels who do not keep their positions of authority, but abandon their own home, these he has kept in darkness, bound with everlasting chains for judgment on the great day. And these everlasting chains. And I saw an angel coming down out of heaven, having the key to the abyss, and holding in his hand a great chain. And some people asked me, and these great chains and that key, what are all these things? So pay attention here. And where is the this key and chain from this angel? It's right here. And the angel's keys and chains are right here in my hand. You may think that I'm kidding. But by the grace of God, we understand the truth in the Bible. He sees a dragon and that ancient serpent who is the devil or Satan and bound him for 1,000 years. And he threw him in the abyss and locked and sealed it over him to keep him from esteeming the nations anymore until the 1,000 years were ended. After that, he must be set free for a short time. And blessed and holy are those who have to have part in the first resurrection. And I asked people this one item, they know it. What is the first resurrection? It is when we believe it is at the time of baptism. And when we are baptized, we want to be we want to die with Christ and resurrect with him. When we are baptized, we are for remission of sins. So that's why it is blessed and holy. So the first resurrection is baptism. But it's so sad that many people do not know that the second death has no power over them. If you need scriptures here, pay attention. And the second death, you don't need to go to hell. Because at the first resurrection, when a believer is baptized, they will become priests of God and of Christ. And this is in 1 Peter chapter 2, verses 5 and 9. So those who are believers and baptized, they're in the Church of Christ, they are priests of God. So here on Sundays we have offering. And one of the items of worship is offering of money. And we also have offering of hymns. And we also offer up preaching. So they will reign with Christ for 1,000 years. And how do you reign with Christ in Matthew chapter 28, verses 18 to 20? So it's very clear in the Bible, we know everything that's there. So now we're talking about this everlasting chain. According to the scriptures recorded to the Jews who had believed him, Jesus said, "If you abide in my word, you are my true disciples." So there are a few keys. The first key is to believe in Jesus. Second was to abide in his word. And three is to become his true disciples. And then you will know the truth, and the truth will set you free. So now I line them up for you. So see here, believe in Jesus, number one. Two, abide in his word. Three, become a true disciple. Four, to know the truth. And then the fifth, the truth will set you free.
Know the truth.
So pay attention to know the truth. So that's why you must understand truth in the Bible. So if you believe in Jesus, you must do it correctly. One, believe in Jesus. Two, follow his commandments. Then you are a true disciple. And then you will know the truth. If you don't understand truth, then you're not a true disciple. And that's because you do not abide in his word. Or you never believed in the first place. And then if you don't follow any of this, then you will not be free from sin.
So
this chain link is very important. And the sequence must be correct. Because you really believe in Jesus, and you have abide in his word, then you are saved and you are true disciple. And then you must know the truth. So sequence of keys in this chain. So here is the conclusion. If you believe in Jesus, you abide in his teachings, you become a true disciple, and then you must know the truth, and then you are set free from sin.
Okay, 现在关键在这里了.
So the important item is here.
我要理解每一个钥匙.
So we need to understand each key.
信耶稣是主，是基督.
Believe in Jesus is Lord and Christ.
如果你不信,
but see, if you do not believe in that,
你就不得救了.
Then you will not be saved.
信耶稣这三个字是一套教训的代名词.
So believing in Jesus is a collective term.
里面包括悔改、受洗、罪得赦、领受所赐的圣灵.
What does that mean? That includes being repenting, be baptized for forgiveness of sin, and receiving the gift of the Holy Spirit.
经文含在这里了.
And the scriptures are here.
守主的道，圣经的真理.
And we abide in his word, the truth in the Bible. So Christ's word is all in New Testament Bible. And the scripture supported that is also here. So don't let people deceive you. So the Lord's word is all in the New Testament Bible. So we follow the example of Paul just as he followed the example of Christ. And forsake not to worship in the church of Christ. And that's in Hebrews chapter 10, verses 25 to 31.
已经是真门徒了.
And now we come to how to become true disciples.
主的真门徒在哪里?
And where are Jesus' true disciples?
都在基督的教里面.
They serve God in the church of Christ.
而且呢,
and they serve as holy and royal priests. And by the grace of God, that here in Church of Christ, when we worship God, even our children, and no one can fool around, because that they affect our worship to God. But as soon as we're done worshiping, I love seeing children run around. And we must be clear in our heads. And from time they're young, we teach them to be clear in their heads. That when we're worshiping God, we cannot have anybody interrupting our worship to God. And after our worship service, I love seeing them running around. And that is a good testimony. And to know that these children are alive and are lively. And to know the truth in the New Testament Bible. And that's an instant test.
这个instant test,即时考验. 你知道英文圣经,用福音8章31节有什么问题?
Do you know what's wrong when, in the English translation of John chapter 8, verse 31?
再听清楚我讲一次.
So say, listen to me one more time.
全世界,
so the whole world.
只我看到30几本英文翻译.
So I've studied over 30 some English translations of the Bible. Not one have gone right.
八章三十一节，全部搞错。
So they all gone John chapter 8 verse 31 wrong.
啊，你知唔知？
Do you know what's wrong?
如果你唔知，
If you do not know,
你未信耶稣，
then you do not yet believe in Jesus.
你冇遵守主嘅道，
and you have not buy in his word.
因为你唔晓得真理，
because you do not know the truth.
所以你仲未得救，
so that's why you're not yet saved.
有人就咁问我，
and someone has asked me this question.
因为我问佢，你知唔知约翰八章三十一节英文圣经有问题？
And I asked him, do you know that the English translation of John chapter 8 verse 31 has a problem? He said, I don't know. So then your meaning is I'm not yet saved? And I said, well, at least you know today. And you are lucky today.
That
I'm here today to tell you. Where did John chapter 1 go wrong? And today you come across me. And at least you have a chance to be saved. And at the time I didn't want to hurt him too much.
Very good. I did not want to hurt him.
Because I know that he's not saved. And I tell him, you're not here worshiping with us here. And you're not in church of Christ. And you don't have a chance to be saved. Because you don't have a chance to understand truth in the Bible. And the Bible, Jesus says you must know the truth.
You will know the truth. Jesus said that you will know the truth.
Because if you don't know the truth, and that only will mean that you're not saved. You cannot say that Jesus got it wrong.
You see, you cannot say that Jesus said was not true. You cannot say that.
So the only conclusion is that you're not right. But you are blessed today. That you come across me today, and I'm here to share with you. So everybody got this translation wrong. You must know this, otherwise you're not yet free from sin. So what does this 1,000 years mean? So you must understand this.
And
we talked about what the first resurrection is. That is the time of our baptism. So we believe is repent and is baptized, and at the time of baptism that we are resurrected with Christ. So how do you how and when do the saved reign with Christ? So at 10 o'clock during worship, a few people asked me. So they said, I don't understand what you talked about before. And I said, hey, you're new here. There's a lot that you need to learn. Because you don't yet believe in Jesus. You have not been baptized. And you have not been saved. So you don't understand. And that is normal. And that means that you're healthy. Because if you're sick, then you won't know anything. So today, you're not knowing what I'm saying is normal. You can welcome you to come join our Bible study. So Sophia and Siwan, they all often they come and join our Bible studies. So they know now. So you can also come to our Bible study. So I will explain this to you in detail. Because if you're in anywhere else in the world, you won't have a chance. I've asked this question to many different people. I even asked professors in Holland.
Netherlands, okay? Very doctor in Netherlands.
So I asked the doctors in Netherlands and they don't know. Why is that they don't know? Because you have not yet believed in Jesus. Because you have not abided in His word. Because you are not His true disciples. Because you believe in Jesus. And you abide in His word. Then you are His true believers. Then Jesus says you will know the truth. So if you do not know the truth, so you then you need to go figure out why. So conclusion. All the people here are blessed. So we understand every item, every key and chain.
This gentleman, you are very blessed. You here today, very blessed. Okay,
so we today we learn about the keychain in salvation. We understand every single chain link in the chain. May the Lord bless you and keep you always.